If you're on a diet, scroll away. We're making garlic parm cheesy potatoes. First, I'm going to peel the potatoes, chop them into large chunks, and then boil till tender. Mash the potatoes, add in the cornstarch, garlic powder, onion powder, and salt. Add in the parsley. Grab some dough, flatten it out just a little bit, then add in a little cheese. Then roll this up into a little ball. I'm going to fry these at 375 for just a few minutes until they get golden brown and crispy. Top with Parmesan cheese, garlic, and fresh parsley. Garlic parm cheesy potatoes. Cheers.